You know, George, I've always felt our futures lay outside the world of academic achievement. Brethren, thinking exactly the same.
Fred, I am. Honestly, you call yourself Arthur.